walking stick. See the mound over there? You see that? Have all been thrown out of this mound via whatever animals live in this here burrow. Looks like it's still occupied, actually. I wonder what lives in here. I bet if you were to look throughout all this debris that's been thrown out, you could find some sort of artifacts. Yep. This is actually the top of a mound. Faint. And right next to the highway. And in the distance over there. I don't know if you can see it on camera. There's a mound standing prominently in front of me. All through this area right here, with all these like underbrush types trees, there's smaller mounds. You can see it here with the naked eye. I don't know if you can see it with the camera though. If you look at the old maps they have of it, you can see the little field of small mounds I'm talking about. I'm gonna come over here closer to the highway real quick. Looky, looky. I'll walk that right up. I bet them highway guys dug off all kinds of crap when they were out here digging the highway. Like right here, right in the straight line, you see little small rises in this here terrain. These were smaller mounds. They've been pillaged throughout the years, way back. But you can still see small rises like right there. Straight towards the offering tree, you can see a little rise. Right there, straight in front of me, before the larger mound, there's a smaller one. And this one, you can see the top is just pretty much leveled it off and kind of dug into. It's a dang shame. Right now we're on top of one, looking down, and that distance, there's some smaller ones, like right back behind this one. See, there's a mound over there, one right in front of me, one right behind this one. Hey, Chris, remember that time when I brought you and Amy out here the first time? I'd say right about here is where my girlfriend Amy fell on her butt, coming down this one. Funny, huh? Straight back over there is where the highway is. I'm gonna go to the top of this one. Or actually, I'll climb up from over here. I remember tying my dog up to this tree over here. A piece of something. God, I just walked through one of them big ass spider webs. Here's a grand mound. Here's another one. I remember I had a camera trap set up at the end of this. There's a mound straight right there, straight ahead. I'm just holding the camera by the top handle, pointing it. You see up here where sometimes deer will lie down and rest. Oh wow, what a view. Yeah, these cameras really don't give you perspective, man. I was down there. See, straight that way is another mound. And then over that way too, there's more heading that direction. So much different. I can see the deer path right here. Maybe I'll follow this deer trail. I haven't been to those ones in a while.